contraband, and would lead you quite astray. Oh, the sun is hot, we'll have a chant together as we rove, and we'll talk about our own true loves along the cabin road. My parents then be angry at me making so free. Your parents won't be angry, for this is destiny. For it was ordained all by the Lord, this meeting to fulfill. Therefore I say, make no delay, leave lovely sweet Cathal. This fair one then made answer, and this to me did say, you might be acting policy, my virtue to betray, and since I am but very young, I must have my parents' will, and until that I get their consent, I cannot leave Cathal. It was early the next morning, to her father's house we went. And after some conversation, they give us their consent. We joined our hands in wedlock band, with a free heart and goodwill. And it's now she's in America, left lovely, sweet Cathal. And now she's in America, with her true love doing well. And she has money at her command, the truth to you I'll tell. She drinks a health to all young men, that by true love are controlled, and to every comely, browny girl